police officer goes beyond the call of duty to do a good deed, and part of it is all caught on dash camera video. Lieutenant Randy Rogers, who you see here, is with the Mooresville Police Department.
Yeah, he responded to a call of a suspicious man, but what he found was someone who just needed a helping hand. Fox 59's Lindsay Eaton actually shows us how a police stop, a couple of strangers, and a burger made for one really special story.
What awaits police officers on the other end of a call is unpredictable. And on Monday afternoon, a run turned into a reminder.
It could be anything. And fortunately, it was just a guy in need of some help.
Lieutenant Randy Rogers with Mooresville PD went to check on a report of a man on the side of the road. When he showed up, the man was up and walking. Lieutenant Rogers still turned around and stopped.
Ran his information to make sure he wasn't a wanted person or anything like that.
Once that was taken care of, Lieutenant Rogers learned more than just his name. Brian lost his home and was heading to Florida to see his family.
He just was very down on his luck. I think it came to the point where he just felt like he had nothing to lose by doing what he was doing.
Lieutenant Rogers asked Brian what route he was taking for his long walk and when was the last time he had a meal. It was then, you can see from the dash cam video, the two took their conversation to the patrol car.
I asked him, I said, how would you feel if I treated you to a big sandwich and a drink? And he said, I would love that.
Knuckle sandwich was the place, a double cheeseburger and a Coke was the order. Lieutenant Rogers paid the discounted bill with his own money, and then he had to get back to work.
I'm glad I helped him. And I'm glad he's appreciative.
Showing compassion. It's part of the advice a veteran officer gave Lieutenant Rogers at the start of his career. And now, 22 years later, he's still taking those words to heart.
He told me that if you take care of the people in Mooresville, Mooresville will take care of you. And here we are.
In Mooresville, Lindsay Eaton, Fox 59 News.
Warms your heart to see that. The Mooresville Police Department posted this kind act on its Facebook page, where it's received more than 1,000 likes and hundreds of comments and shares.